What's going on, guys? It's been a chill. I'm bringing an episode of Crash Bandicoot. This is the second game. We finished the first one in the last episode. So we're going to get right into it. Someone's phone's ringing. It's not mine.
It's not mine.
Is that Reyes?
Yep. Sorry, babe.
Nice to see you, girl. Oh, it's your actual...
His babe's calling.
Yeah, his babe's calling.
So. Oh,
Yeah, he's
at the BX.
Me and Reyes started playing since the beginning of the game.
Since I was gone.
Yeah, he was gone. So we stole his game and then we've been playing.
Thanks.
You're not so good. Originally, it was just somebody like the test video. And then we were like,
oh, look, they added the body slam. Just like an accurate representation of all my shots with the girls. I miss.
We're being recorded though, right?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey guys, behind the controller here, we're playing Crash Bandicoot Level 1, trying to get all the boxes, and we're going to talk about your favorite topic, everyone's favorite topic, conspiracy theories.
We're ready to show this.
I was trying to navigate through them. Because that's
Pizza was the one playing. He's the one that died. We don't.
Yeah.
Leo per se.
You have to be able to do that.
But what is that? So are you trying to go to that next
box? Oh yeah, the Budokai.
No, he's trying to go to that box right there. And then what he's going to try to do, he's going to try to jump over there. But he's not going to be able to make it. Body slam. So, back to conspiracy theory.
Yes. Are you gonna think I'm crazy?
No. Sure. I'm not gonna judge. I mean, I have my own that I believe rather than most.
I don't trust government at all. I think so.
Are you talking about like false flag attacks? Or, like,
yeah, and crisis actors?
Oh, have you seen videos about it?
Yes.
Where it's the same person, or it's like blah blah blah's dad for three different shootings?
Yes, and like, you're at false flag. I don't believe all the. I'm not saying there's not crazy people out there that shoot up, you know, areas, but I think.
Here's my thing. There's always two things when it comes to false flags. Do you believe those people are actually killed, or do you believe that the gunman was under government? So he.
I heard of MK Ultra.
Yeah.
I believe that's a thing, and I think some people really have been under that. I don't think for some of the things, I don't think the people that they show are real people. Like you may see pictures, but I don't think those. I think it's like people catfishing.
Yeah.
I think some of that is they're not real people, and you have Chrysler actually that is somebody's dad or cousin or whatever.
It might be that person.
And I believe that. I think on some of them, maybe some people really do die, but for the most part, it's not. It's an agenda to get our guns taken away.
Okay. Personally, me, I believe those people are real.
Ooh, you're wrong.
Everyone that gets killed.
Yeah. I believe real people get killed. There's might be actors in place that act like certain people. I am not taking away from the fact that people have died. But
I'm not saying people have died.
The thing is, I will probably say maybe it was someone under like guidance, under something that was pointed towards, hey, I'm gonna do this.
I think some of the people have died, or they have been set up and then they've been kind of abandoned after.
Now here's a new one that I just heard about. 51. Aliens and all that?
Yeah.
Here's a new one that I just heard about. The Roswell crash. They say that it turned out to be midgets and disabled. Wait, it gets crazy. It was a propaganda.
You had to jump on, so you weren't supposed to hit them.
It was a propaganda by the Russians.
Try slamming.
Where they genetically modified disabled people who look like aliens. To say aliens are invading the United States. To spread mass hysteria to the United States. There's a lot of people that believe that.
Go back to it.
Right? Doesn't that completely change a lot of things? What if you try to body slam while you're jumping?
You're gonna try.
I mean, I think a lot of things are not true, and it's. There's no telling what they
happen. Well, yeah, and like, here's something crazy. They say that the first humans in the United States were like, you know, 15,000 years ago. So there's evidence that there was humans 130,000 example, 15 million years ago. But then there's evidence that there was people 150 million years ago. Completely 10 times of that. There's people in the Amazon that have searched rainforest and they have found evidence of cities with millions of people. When London only had like 150,000 people. Oh no, here's like the Egyptians invented calculus. That's one of the hardest math ever. And you're telling me that these people are simple-minded?
Yeah.
And they invent a math like this and they don't know what they're doing.
I think there are some religions that we have no idea about or that's being hidden from us that we're way more advanced than we are.
Yeah. The pyramids is one of them. Like pyramids, the Aztecs, the Mayans, and all that. Like they're coinciding with exact points with stars. You're telling me like, oh, it's just coincidence they got lucky.
And some of the stuff that was like, it's cut so perfectly, and everything
was
put in like.
Like some of the tons in Egypt have like 75-ton slabs. But like, it'd be insane. Like, it's impossible to get up there. Yeah. No, the degree, the angle of it. Oh, you fucked up already.
Oh! Cheers, though.
Nah, it's fine. Let's just go to the second one. Yeah, I believe, like, completely comfortable. Like,
I meant to say that. So, we've been here for all these years, and you're telling me just now, just about 100 so years ago, electricity was in there. Like, that's bullshit.
Yeah.
That's, like, there's no way.
Well, I mean, you look at Nikola Tesla, and there's a lot of things around him. When he died, the U.S. government came in and got a lot of...
He didn't get credit for...
Well, he didn't get credit for a lot of things. Also, it just happens to be that J.P. Morgan was financing all his products. All this stuff, and then all of a sudden pulled funding for no reason.
It was a bunch.
Yeah, J.P. Morgan was funding all of Nikola Tesla's research, and then pulled funding. And that's why things. And then he had plans for like, you know, global Wi-Fi and like global electricity.
All right, guys. I'm gonna cut off right there. We're gonna continue this in the next episode. If you enjoyed watching, as always, be sure to smash those up and I'll catch you guys next time. Peace out.